has been a moment. We're going to Tosca village. I'm gonna have to do a heal, I believe, because we're all gonna be injured. Ura must pay. Yeah, I completely missed somewhere that they're implying that you know, that there's actually five immortals. I've completely Killalon.
Kaim. Look, it's Kaim. Hey, everybody! Kaim's back!
It's good to see you again, Kaim. But you haven't changed a bit.
I guess they know Kaim's immortal. Plot thickens. So the witch who sealed the back cave would be Sarah. Or whatever they just said. Yeah. Yep, that'll be Sarah! Who thinks there's going to be some bullshit sub-quest to do with the bloody statues of these things? You have to pray at the right order to every statue to obtain the secret item to pass through on this mysterious quest. Haha. The kid disappeared. I'm just. Yeah, okay, that was weird. Is it like just an automatic thing? Is it always active, I guess? ain't seen out on the map, but it must be up there. Hey, Kaim, over here. And there is a tower. The tower, the tower! Rapunzel, Rapunzel! Nothing on the map, but it did vibrate. Ooh. The dark crystal. The Chancellor. Okay, but I didn't see anything on the map. Did you guys? I guess level 1 just gives you a hint and allows it to vibrate and give you a clue. Level 2 must be at... Oh, shit. Time for more backstory. I'm guessing Kaim works as a baker at some point in his life. so. Mine aren't far off, General. Mine aren't far off. Nice. Back a monitor. Really? Will I be able to kill one of the little silver bastards? Healing tank. Don't think I've got one of those yet. That must be a... Okay, restores a lot of health to one dude. The dire wolves are dire. Darkness and curse. Darkness. We don't actually have anything that prevents darkness or curse at the moment. I'd happily let darkness take me. As in La Latina. You watch, there'll be an item here that prevents darkness. Or some money. Honestly, if you've noticed, 65 grand, I'm not hurting for some coin at the moment. Hey, Kaim, over here. Come to think of it, why ain't Sarah and Liram? I've not seen them in ages. I mean, people. We'd have to gather it's been at least 10 years.
Sorry, I've already worked this out.
Our cook's got to be like 12 to 14 years old and max like 8 or so. I don't know the exact ages, so it could be anywhere from 15 to 20 years. Liram sadly didn't live past her 30s. I don't know if that's supposed to be, yeah. I suppose that's supposed to be the daughter, but she looks like she's in her 40s now. Not really sure how many seeds there are. I'll give it back to this people and then it's got the correct amount. One would guess there's 99 of them. I think that's the upper item limit.
And giving 99 of them will guarantee, excuse me,
some item of some description. Another dream. I'm gonna get some biscuits whilst I read this dream sequence. I've said it in all the prior parts of reading these. God damn these little storyettes. Or vignettes, sorry, of story. They're really well written and quite deep and impactful. Dustiness, La Latina. Anybody else gonna trigger a memory? Juice's head. I don't like the sound of that. Grants immunity to petrify. Testify. Testify. Alright, 20 minutes of pissed about running around doing dream sequences and achieving nothing. That Numara Atoll definitely has some item hidden on it.
I'll go speak with the king. We've never met, but I've heard he's very wise. I'm confident that he has a ship that can get us past the hypercurrents.
Wow, that hit the spot. You know, I'm finally starting to feel at home. No.
Are you even listening to me?
There's a time and place for that stuff, and this is neither. Tell me, is it really true you can't drink?
Yes.
That is so sad. But you're a queen. I mean, don't you have wine or champagne at parties or banquets, hangings, any festive thing like that?
No.
Well, look it. Nobody knows us here. Come on, just give it a try. I guarantee you'll like it. Really. It won't kill you, I promise. In fact, I bet if you take a couple drinks, you might get your memory back. Yeah, it relaxes the mind and other things.
You think so?
Absolutely. Hey, look at me. You're talking to Jansen here. Bottoms up.
Bottoms up.
If it wasn't for date rape, I'd never get laid. Jansen's bloody theme song.
I've never tasted anything like it before.
You don't have to force yourself to drink it.
No, I want my memory back. If there's any chance this will help, I'll manage to drink it.
And she's immediately inebriated.
Good. Are you, okay?
Ooh, I feel very lightheaded all of a sudden. It's affecting me like you said it would. Oh, your muscles
yeah, well...
are so...
Hey, hold!
Oh, no. You know, you're cute when you're asleep.
Jansen!
Ah! What? Oh!
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Well, we was having a serious discussion about, you know, what's gonna happen next and planning.
Happen next?
Yeah. You know, she's gonna talk to the king and get us a ship, because yours can't float where the... You know, after all, Goats has got the most advanced technology around. We figured we'd get a more seaworthy ship from him. So that, you know... What?
All right, I'll give you the benefit of the doubt this time. But don't try any funny business with Ming.
Yeah, well, I'm looking out for her too, you know. I mean, look how restful she looks right now.
The fact is, his conscience kicks in here. You know, if it was one of the floozy girls, he possibly would have took advantage of her being drunk, got her awake, and then, yeah. Because he's written as that kind of guy, but with there. Huh. I guess that was a poster on the wall. In RPGs, it is always worth saving when you get access to a save point. It is also a good cutoff point for this part of the video that will be on YouTube. See you in a momento.